All right, we're here with Peter Murray from Markbase, talking about the new MoMark. Take it away, Peter.
Well, here we're showing the exciting new MoMark modular amp system. The MoMark basically starts with a chassis, which is the box of the amplifier, which contains either a 250-watt analog power amp, a 500-watt analog power amp, 600-watt digital power amp, or an 800-watt digital power amp. Then you choose your preamp section, and you choose an EQ section, and you choose a master section. And all of these are modules that that slide in and out of the chassis like this. There's no screwing required unless you're going to keep the module in the amp for a while. There's screws on the top that attach the module inside the amplifier. But if I were to just plug this into the amp, it would be operational as soon as I plugged it in. And it's hot swappable, which means that you can have the amp on and pull out a module at any time.
What do we have over here?
This is the MoMark Tester. This will be featured at retailers and gives you the opportunity to compare different modules and different power amps and hear the difference in real time. So for example, if you're comparing preamps, all you have to do is press the button and it scrolls through the different options. Same with the EQ. The light turns on to whichever EQ is in operation, and same with the master control. So here we have a graphic EQ, four band EQ with two bands of semi-parametric, and of course the possibilities are endless. Over time we'll be introducing new modules, things like digital EQ, signal processing, all kinds of things. So our filters, the master section, line out level control, mute switch, other things like XLR input, phantom power, distortion, compression,
awesome.
All kinds of options.
All right, thank you.